Next up is Phil Pfister, the hometown favorite from Charleston. Now Phil arrives at the plane pole 12 points behind the current leader, Derek Poundstone.
There's thousands of fans out here, and Phil won't want to let them down. Unfortunately for them, these big pulls are tailor-made for Phil.
Well, the mark to beat, 38.69 seconds. That's 88,000 pounds, 44 tons that Phil Pfister has got moving. And Kaz, he's got it moving.
Great leg drive, Todd. Really pull it hard with the arms.
How about the speed with the rope?
He's doing very well. It's the speed of the plane that he's worried about. He's got to gain momentum because this course gets harder towards the end.
A just very slight incline at the end, and that's what Pfister is facing right now, but he's got 44 tons going towards the finish line. And he's got it. Much to the delight of the hometown crowd, Phil Pfister is your new leader at 37.66. And Phil Pfister could certainly use the points that come with a first place win.